of the way.
1 meter at all times.
Elizabeth?
Brandon.
Did you know the earth is flat?
It's not.
It's flat. I think I'm a flat earther.
It's not flat. I can show you so much evidence to prove that it is not flat.
Sure.
Brandon, please, don't even...
Sure. Sure. It's round. Look out into the horizon. Tell me what you see. That's all the proof I need.
You see nothing. Because there's a curvature, so you look out.
Shh. Flat Earth Army, unite.
I'm still working on it. It's for my boss.
Haiku, Japanese poetry. Beautiful. Well, I guess we'll see.
It's for my boss, for his fiance. I love you so much, even when you are being mean and fucking your PA. I'm working on that one.
That's six syllables at the end.
Yeah, I know.
It's six syllables, so okay, not a haiku.
Fine.
So.
Next.
Don't know what that was. Bad poetry.
Yeah.
Maybe pa.
Making it.
Pa. Fucking your pa.
What's a pa? What's a pa?
That's what PA is that. That's what it spells.
No, that's dumb. Number two. Happy Valentine's. You are so pretty and shit. Let us kill ourselves.
That was one. I mean, not exactly in the Valentine spirit. But, you know, poetry is all about expressing yourself and what you feel on the inside. I'm a poet. I wrote a poem about the earth. The earth is so flat. It is not round, not one bit. Try and prove me wrong. That's how you show someone you really love them, Elizabeth. Tell them the truth.
I'll tell you the truth.
Yeah?
The earth is a globe.
Is that?
The earth is a globe.
Tell me more.
The earth
is on the end of civilization and democracy as we know. The earth isn't flat.
You can't argue with someone so intelligent.
Whereas we go, that's it. A picture says 1,000 words.
Picture says 1,000 words. Maybe you should draw him a picture, they say 1,000 words.
About every conspiracy. Flat Earth was the last book on the shelf.
Okay, this is my next one. You are so pretty, but inside you are ugly. Lots of love, Liz. So my boss has asked me to write haikus for his fiance, which I don't think is that fair because I don't think that they're actually in love. Like, clearly they just are not compatible with each other. And clearly he would be happier with someone else who, like, was on his level, who, like, knew stuff about him. Like, I know what time he goes to gym, what his dog likes to eat. Like, I know all of those things, right? And you'd think that that would mean something. I don't even know what his fiance does. Like, I just know that she is pretty. That's it. That's, like, all. That's all. Like, is that good enough? Who knows? It just doesn't seem right.
Valentine's Day today. Well, I mean, Valentine's weekend, but... preparation starts today. My girlfriend, Alice, or my ex-girlfriend, she broke up. We broke up with each other at the same time. I'm breaking up with you at the same time. But it's a temper, it's a break. So, same thing, every Valentine's Day still. Ancient Japanese legend. If one makes 1,000 origami swans, they get to make a wish. And every year I send out an invitation to Alice to come. For Valentine's dinner, I make 1,000 origami swans. I make about 50. It's about as far as I get, but it's the thought that counts, I'm sure. Then I get a beautiful dinner going. Some of the red wine. She liked red wine, I think. Once she realizes the huge mistake that we both made, she'll be back and then we'll spend a lovely Valentine's Day together. There you go. That's a seal. This is a swan.
Can I ask you a question? Does this ever work? The swan thing?
Not yet, but...
how long have you been doing it?
Started last year.
I feel like that's the saddest fucking shit I've ever heard in my life. If we're gonna have the saddest Valentine's Day, then we're getting drunk.
How's this work again?
Roxanne drink, red light, spin.
Roxanne drink, red light, spin.
Rock, say you don't have to. right, Roxanne. You don't have to put on the red light, Roxanne. You don't have to put on the red light,
Roxanne.
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 Never have I ever karate chopped a man in the neck.
I did karate chop 6 men in the neck.
You karate chopped 6 men in the neck.
That's awesome.
Never have I ever been a stalker. Have you been a stalker?
I'm a private investigator.
It's just part of the job.
Never have I ever been fired from a job. Excuse me while I drink.
Never have I ever been in love with someone who has a fiance.
Gimme. Alice has a fiance, not
right.
I'm gonna go to her house and I'm gonna karate chop a fiance in the neck.
Yes.
I know what you should do. You must go and tell your boss that you love him and you are the best. You do all the things for him. He would be nowhere without you.
Do you know what I'm gonna do?
Or even...
I'm gonna put on an outfit. And then I'm gonna put my makeup on. Like this.
You are a distinguished gentleman.
Yes, sir, I do say.
To industry!
And then what I'm gonna do, while they're having a fancy dinner, I'm gonna walk in there and I'm gonna say, hey!
Hey!
Take me as your wife right now. If he says no, I will put mold in her dessert.
You should do it.
I'm gonna go and throw up now.
Yeah.
Thank you.